am WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. Kids are headed back to class. It's mid-August, but that August summertime heat is still in place. Today through Wednesday, it'll be warm, it'll be muggy, and each day we'll have at least some chance for showers or thunderstorms. As we get toward the end of the week and roll into the weekend, lower 80s, low humidity, much more comfortable. Now, as we head into the afternoon, temperatures will be climbing up into about the mid-upper 80s. By 2 o'clock, we're at 84. As we head into the mid to late afternoon, a couple of scattered showers or a pop-up downpours will cool us off into the low 80s, and then a few showers lingering through about sunset or so. Muggy well into the night, with temperatures slowly drifting into the 70s. So I want to show you the future cast. And as we head into the afternoon, dry at lunchtime, some clouds around, it's muggy, getting into those warmest hours of the afternoon, showers and thunderstorms rolling in our direction. So you can see here by 3 or 4 o'clock, a few towns could get hit with some thunder, lightning, or decent downpours, though we're not expecting severe weather. Not everybody sees the rain into the evening. It does fade away for the most part with sunset. Could see a passing shower in the middle of the night. And then for tomorrow, kind of a drier day. I think we see a mix of sun and clouds on Thursday, still muggy. An isolated shower will be possible in the afternoon. Your best bet at rain this week comes in on Wednesday. If you're heading to the Western and Southern to watch the tennis, evening session on Wednesday, probably the one most likely to be impacted by the rain as that cold front rolls in our direction. Rain should end early on Thursday, leading to a nice Thursday afternoon and great weather into the start of the weekend.